Hi everyone, and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In this episode, I'll show you another iOS 14 hidden feature that allows you to display the audio level of your headphones in real time. In order to achieve this, we have to add the hearing toggle first to the control center. So tap on settings, select control center, scroll all the way down to the more control sections and add the hearing toggle. Let's bring it a bit higher in the list. Okay, I'll open the control center and I'm connecting my AirPods to my iPhone. I remove them from the box. Notice here this icon showing that we are connected. I'll play some audio and check out the hearing toggle as it displays in real time the intensity of the headphones. If the yellow here, if the color here is yellow, it means that I'm listening too loud. Let me decrease the volume a bit and see how it turns green. Yeah. For more details, I can tap the hearing toggle and I get a real-time view of the loudness of my AirPods. You see that from 20 decibels up to 80, we have the safe limit that you can listen to. If you go higher, then you get the yellow confirmation that it's not healthy to listen at this audio levels for a long time. So let's decrease it. Okay, and that's how you can check the audio levels of your headphones in real time. It works with any compatible headphones like the AirPods, AirPods Pro, EarPods, and any other headset. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tip, don't hesitate to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org for more tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.